Here's the floor all torn up. The vinyl floor and the wood floor completely removed. And we have the culprit here. We have about a quart of water dripping on the floor every day, and that's what caused the whole problem from the beginning. Hopefully we'll get it corrected soon.